Hello guys, this is Aarti and welcome to Aarti'S kitchen. Today we'll be making a comfort food, that is today we'll be making egg biryani. I have heated up a pan. Into it we'll drop in around 3 tablespoons of oil. Into our oil next we'll drop in half a teaspoon of turmeric powder. Next we drop in 6 hard boiled eggs and we'll fry them. Fry them till they are golden in color. Our eggs have now turned into a golden shade. Next we'll remove them and set them aside. Next into our same pan we'll start preparing our gravy for our biryani. So add in 2 tablespoons of more oil into our pan. Into it we'll drop in our whole spices. Firstly 2 to 3 bay leaves, black cardamom, cinnamon sticks, green cardamom and some peppercorns or cloves. Next we add in a teaspoonful of cumin seeds. Let the flavors of the spices get into the oil. And next we drop in our green chillies, around 4 to 5 green chillies. Next we drop in our onions, around 2 medium sized onions which we have thinly sliced. Cook the onions till they turn translucent. Our onions have now turned translucent. Next we add in around a tablespoonful of ginger, garlic and chilli paste. Next we add in our tomatoes, around 2 large tomatoes which we had cut into julienne. Cook the tomatoes till they are nice and soft. Next we add in our spices, firstly 1.5 teaspoon of salt. Next we add in around 1 tablespoon full of red chilli powder, half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon of coriander seeds powder, half a cup of buttermilk. You all can also use curd or yogurt instead of buttermilk. 1 tablespoon of biryani masala. Now we'll mix it all well together and then we cover our pan with our lid and let the gravy cook till the oil separates from it. You all can see how the oil has separated from our onions and tomatoes. And next into our gravy we'll add in our pan fried eggs. Give it a mix again. You all can also cut the eggs into two. Here I have added whole eggs. So our gravy for our egg biryani is now ready. Next we set it aside and start assembling our biryani. So into a pressure cooker add in some dalda or ghee. Here we have added some dalda. So here we start preparing layers for our biryani. So the first layer will be of our gravy. Firstly add in some masala and then 3 eggs. Spread our gravy evenly into the last layer. Our next layer will be our cooked rice. Spread our rice evenly into the second layer. The third layer will be our gravy again. Here we'll add in all our remaining gravy. And the very last layer of our biryani will be our cooked rice. Use all the remaining rice onto the last layer. So here all our layers are now ready. So here we add in some yellow food coloring. You can also use orange food coloring or red food coloring. Next we add in our roughly chopped coriander onto it. And then finally we'll add in some shahi biryani essence. Y'all can also skip it if y'all don't have this at home. Here into our rice we'll make such holes like this with a spoon. And then we'll add in our biryani essence so that all the flavors reach until the bottom of our rice or biryani. And next we add in some dalda onto top. You all can also add in ghee if you all want to. And next we put on the lid of our pressure cooker. Make sure that you remove the whistle and we'll let our rice to cook for around 10 to 15 minutes. So yeah, after 10 to 15 minutes our biryani is now ready. We'll mix our rice and our gravy together and then we'll serve our biryani. So guys, our egg biryani is now ready. You all can see how delicious and tempting it looks. So if you like the recipe, do give it a big fat thumbs up and like, share and subscribe to Aarti'S Kitchen. And thank you so much for watching.